Welcome everyone. This is a 2014 Honda CR-V. In order to refill the Freon, it's a relatively easy fix. You're going to be using the R134a AC Pro Ultra Synthetic AC Recharge. And what you're going to do is there's a nozzle on top of the bottle, which is reusable, and there's a valve inside the Honda CR-V. You're going to unplug that valve. It should be right next to the engine, and there should be a small cap, and you're going to unscrew that cap, plug in the bottle, and just hit the spray while the car is on and the AC is blasting. So the AC needs to be blasting and the car needs to be on. On your gauge, you're going to have a like white area, a green area, and a red area. I like to fill it to 80% of the green area, so it should be in the green. If it's not in the green, that means that you're low on Freon and you'll want to replace that. So you can just give it a couple of squeezes. It's a relatively easy fix. You're going to want to maybe hold it upside down in order to help let gravity do its work, and refill it until it hits the green line, 80% of the green line, and you're good to go. Every time you click it, it's going to do like measure it, but don't hit it to red, hit it to 80% of green, and you're going to have cold, cool air in your cabin. It's as easy as that. I'll put the links in the product description below. Thank you.